One of the animals that's amazed us, we've nicknamed the Death Star. It's an Antarctic Sun sea star. It's got up to 50 arms, and the tops of the arms are covered with tiny little pincers that immediately snap shut when anything brushes past them. There aren't many fish predators that can cope with the cold conditions here, so it can wave its fishing rod arms about and they don't get bitten off.